Now, for lack of a better term, Thursday marked as a slam dunk, if you will, for Matlin, as reigning Big West Coach of the Year Laura Beeman also confirmed that she has withdrawn her name from consideration for the vacant head coaching job at the University of Utah and will return for her fourth season in Manoa.
I love Hawaii. You know, it's always nice to be wanted. I think the biggest thing that went into my decision, there's two parts. One is my team. I love my players. And then secondly is, you know, what Dave Matlin has been able to do. He values our program. He values what we're trying to do. And that is immeasurable. That's more than money. So, you know, am I a lifer at Hawaii? I don't know. That's a question that people ask all the time, and I would be remiss to say yes, but it has to be the right fit. And right now, the University of Hawaii and the state of Hawaii is the right fit for me.
In three seasons at UH, Beeman has gone 57-37 with three trips to the WNIT and one conference championship.